answer to my prayers.
I want to ask.
Yes?
Why is it I have come here? Everyone says I have to see you, and you say you wish to see me. But why?
You are here to... No, I cannot say.
Because the prophecy says so. Is that it?
No. The prophecy tells that you would bring hope to all of Palamisia. But it also tells of what comes at your journey's end. For he shall see chaos slain by his sword, and take for his wife the princess of the realm. My heart, it was torn for so long, but if it is you, will you have me? Warrior of light.
Come, we must set out in search of the next rune.
Will you not give your name, sir? Words he spoke are true. This great journey must continue. It will not serve for you to linger here. I will wait for you, however long I must, and dream of the days to come that we will spend at each other's side. Go well and be safe. Know that I will wait for you until the very end of days.
Serah welcomed me with such love and warmth. I do not think her feelings were false, but I cannot know. And what of my feelings? Already she seems so willing to trust me, to swear herself to me. A strange thing.
Beyond here. But I have no intention of holding your hand all the way. You're on your own for now.
What a good friend.
Psst.
have no hope of defeating chaos. Already, their fates are sealed. Yet even so, they gladly rush into battle to oppose him. Why do you think that is? It is because they have seen hope. The honor of death in battle. They seek salvation in some small semblance of that glory. When despair reaches its greatest heights, people will die in the name of hope. Think of it. That moment when all falls to despair. Think of Serah's despair, should she discover you are not the one. Should she discover her fated beloved was not to be you. When people are deceived by hope, they will die in the name of despair.
What are you saying?
Go now if you wish. I long for a warrior of light to come to this world, but I do not long for it to be you. I feel no light emanating from you. Perhaps you would do well to think on this. Live as one among many nameless blanks, clutching to some small speck of hope. Or spurn that herd existence, and seek instead to die the most glorious of deaths in battle.
Thank you.
said I'd wait, but waiting is waiting. Why not wait here with you? Is racing.
What did I get myself into?
Thank you. night, behold the day of death.
Everyone expects great things of me. Serah believes in me with all her heart, believes that I will become the warrior of light. That gives me courage. So long as I fight for her, I fear no enemy. But what of me? What of my hopes? Locke said that I had no light of my own. I've started to feel the same way. Maybe my hope is out there. Maybe together with Serah, I can find it.